Saturday the 16th of April saw some unusual train movements on the Cumbrian Coast Line. Galatea wasn't allowed to work north of Sellafield, so we ended up with Royal Scot heading north in the morning on an excursion train. And then the train at Galatea was supposed to be hauled, being diesel hauled round through Carlisle and down to Sellafield, where the Jubilee took over. This necessitated the Jubilee working light engine tender first up the main line to Sellafield to meet the train. Not something you see every day.
Thank you.